the previous lesson, we'll study about the inverse and exponential function. In this lesson, we will learn about the inverse function, that is called the logarithmic function. Recall that the inverse function, that is the interchanging the role of x and y. The inverse exponential function of y, that is equal to b exponent of x, then x is b exponent of y.